morning, everyone! Today is March 5th, and I'm very sorry I haven't vlogged like all week, but this week has been not very exciting. I haven't really done anything besides going to class and just working out and just daily boring routine. So I didn't really vlog anything because I just thought it was kind of boring. But now today is Friday and we're leaving for Chicago today. Going on a weekend trip. We're driving off today at 1 p.m. and we'll be arriving at around 6, 7-ish. It's a 5-hour drive. And then so we'll have this evening in Chicago. Tomorrow we'll be in Chicago the whole day. And then on Sunday we'll be in Chicago until we're done, and then we drive back. So I'm excited! Yay! Finally getting out of Oxford for once. But yeah, we're leaving in a bit. It's now 12 o'clock and I've gotten myself ready. I've packed my bags and yeah, just gonna grab a coffee I think real quick, and then this guy is picking up our car. We're driving ourselves, so it's gonna be like a bit of a road trip and I'm so excited. And yeah, so I'll take you guys along with me for Chicago. Yay!
It's a long way.
We're leaving, finally.
Bonsoir, we should go north.
Next to you.
Okay, so KFC looked disgusting, so now we're going to McDonald's. So pretty!
It is bad.
I love the nighttime because it rains every day. I know you're not fine when you say you're okay. So follow me, we'll find something more. Slide, 'cause I love the night time. I love the night time.